do this.
Have any luck, huh?
dug in pretty good. Nothing we can't handle, though.
Probably better unload some of that stuff.
Yo!
Psst. You wanna swap supplies? No problem.
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. Oh, by the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Hey.
Point it out.
Hey.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No, we're not ready yet.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Another day of hard.
What do you need? Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Need a swatter? Drink a little like more, stopping power? Stay.
Need a new Coca-Cola.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel.
Point me to it.
Yes.
You need protection. Everyone does.
Let's see what you have.
Everything hand-tooled.
nothing there now.
Nothing. What do you think?
I don't know. I'm jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut that off, Jack.
Strong.
ones you got on don't look so bad. I'm sure they've got another couple of months on them at least.
Hey, you.
Maybe they're just heard showing you their appreciation for all the hard work.
One of those forge maniacs.
Well, they've been at it for years.
A group
but this last
took
time
over
may have been
the
breaking point.
And
the Forge moved into the ironworks not long ago and started recruiting. At first, things were fine, but recently they've started raiding. Jake told us he was thinking about joining them. Said he'd send back supplies to us so Dad and Mom wouldn't have to work so hard. You can probably guess how well that went over with my pa. Sorry, I know this isn't really your problem. Well, I'll be around if you're looking to trade.
I heard you talking with Abraham.
Hi.
Did he even mention our son?
One thing we don't need is more junk. Enough of that already.
Keep in mind that you can do that.
Think you can hide?
When you turn up, you're dead.
Open
fire!
Thank you.
think we're ready to retake the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger.
It out.
Hey there.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Hey.
Just point me to it.
What now?
Think we're ready to retake the castle?
What now?
A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They could use our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help. you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me.
That son of a bitch Sergeant Reiser caught me trying to have a look in the warehouse. And that asshole actually drew his weapon on me. Look, Perry, I know you two came up together and all, but I'm telling you that guy is dirty and I need you to have my back on this. Those ration crates didn't just go missing on their own. And it's our job to make sure they're getting to the people who need them. Just lean on him a bit, okay? See if he'll let you in the warehouse to have a look around. McDonald out.
It's all the same to you.
Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby. Some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Taking rats here.
Who's there?
Got your back no matter what.
Damn, we're taking rats here.
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
There you are.
Protectron on duty.
Chained on the other side.
Opening fire. Got it? Come on! Point in leaving that for the scavengers.
Hey.
think I got something. That reeks.
Thank you.
going up. Ground floor.
Got it.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Other side's chained up.
got company.
Protectron on duty. Dissipation appears to be a chorus. Protect and serve.
useful. No worry, where'd they go?
Thank you.
tell you.
You're a comic book fan, huh?
Happy Friday all. The NAPP program launched this week with success, but not without problems. I hate to have to throw away your mother's carefully packed lunches, but I am afraid we must put our foot down on this. I am assured all of you will get used to the flavor of the paste. Also, I have been informed that flavor varieties will be on their way pending continued success of the program. How exciting! To those complaining, I will repeat. There are absolutely no psychological or physical side effects from participation in the NAPP. Any observed effect is assuredly psychosomatic, and possibly related to a lack of trust in the government. Remember, our participation in the NAPP not only helps our school, but in the long run benefits our nation. Thank you for your attention. This is Principal Hudson, signing off.
Able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Well, that's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Hey.
What is it?
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
What now?
I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. Settlement supporting our cause.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone, stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Another settlement is seeking our help.
there!
really are one of the good guys, you know?
Thanks, Preston. I already know you think so.
I know, but I don't know if you really get it. How unusual you are. Since we met, I think you know I've really come to respect you, both as a leader and as a friend. Most people are just out for themselves, one way or another. Even the good ones. But you're different. You really care about other people, even when it isn't convenient or even safe. I've seen you risk your life more than once to help people just because it was the right thing to do. I just wanted you to know that, well, that it matters, that you're making a difference.
You just described yourself, Preston. I hope you realize that.
Quite the mutual admiration society we've got going here, huh? No, but I hear you. And thanks. Let's just agree to both keep that in mind going forward, huh? All right, enough chit-chat, huh? What a mess. Guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me.
I'm cracking this.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth.
That before the war, places like this used to be filled with people. Hard to imagine now. Guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
minute.
You guys have my support. This is for you. I hope you can find a use for it.
Man, you're unstoppable.
Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to...
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby. If more of them start wandering out this way...
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
How do you learn to do that?
Point me to it. You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Collection of junk.
Jittery.
Over here.
without me around to watch your back.
The hell was that?
Let's get this.
Got it.
Bad.
Help me!
said that one once. What do you need?
Heads up.
Okay, what am I doing?
good sight lines, plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Delighted you've chosen us, Beorn.
Right. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Anything and everything.